the other animals that we turn into food and turn into clothes, turn into competitors, turn into performers, turn into so-called tools, are unique somebodies, not generic some things. They're not only in the world, they're aware of the world, and they are aware of what happens to them, and what happens to them makes a difference to their life in terms of its duration and its quality. And so in these respects, other animals are just like you and I, just like human beings. We're in the world, aware of the world. What happens to us matters to us. And so it's a simple equation, in a way, to realize that we should not do to them what we would not have done to us. Not turn them into clothes, not turn them into food, not turn them into performers or competitors, not turn them into tools. So when all the dust settles, the idea of animal rights comes to that. And the idea is simple. It's that you don't exist for me, and I don't exist for you. And anytime you reduce me to a piece of utility to advance your aims or your purposes and so on, you violate my rights. I have a right to be treated with respect. I have a right not to be harmed unnecessarily. I have a right not to be killed.